taking that down, but on behalf of the owners, I want to say that is not happening. The Chamber of Commerce.
Nine out of 10 people that are age 110 are females. And by age 112, it's 92% female. By age 115, 95% female. So for him to be getting up there in the 114 range, he's getting into range where very few males have ever reached that age.
Teach me still to be thankful for life and time's government only for good and vain. And if you can't remember me only with tears, then don't remember me at all. And to get the most out of life, we should enjoy what we have accomplished.